from Westmount Charter School. Active in scouting for 9 years, he's working toward the Duke of Edinburgh and Chief Scout Awards. He loves volleyball and hockey, and he's also bucking a trend here tonight, being our first speaker of the evening, not named Dale. Please put your hands together for Christopher Plouffe. People always ask me, what do you want to do? There are so many choices, places to work, to live, to play, and experience. There's also so many choices in the future I have to make. Deciding what university I want to go to, getting a house, getting a car, I could get lost in the stuff I have to do. But frankly, I don't know. I have no clue what I want to do, where I want to live, where I want to make new experiences. But you're probably wondering, what is the rest of this presentation? Well, those are the things I'm interested in and considering. Science is a big one for me. Astronomy, biology, geology, the list goes on and on. So many interesting types of science to study and learn. Being a researcher is one of my big hopes for the future. But I have some criteria for a future job or experience as well. Money. The more obvious that sounds, it's a valuable resource to have. And it's also a good thing. You want to have an interesting and happy life. It is also required to do any of the things I want to do, such as travel, have a house, and get stuff I want. But one of the jobs I always was interested in is teaching. It's also a good way to make a different kind of reward, a reward of satisfaction. Teaching is worthwhile since you're providing a passion and knowledge for the new generation, and sometimes you will really bond with the kids and them with you. One thing I quite like doing is fixing stuff. I may not be that handy, but it's always interesting to try. I do see them repairing stuff digitally. This is quite fun and very useful to have in our age of computers. I get great satisfaction in fixing stuff, especially digitally. But aside from these three things, there are some things I'm also passionate about. I'm exploring these things in school and outside of school, but I wish to explore even more things. I'll show you some of these items in the next slides. These are the things I'm passionate about, but don't really fit into some of my criteria. This is the thing that I did for my passion project last year, which is a thing where we explore passions. It was about tadpoles, but more specifically, what's inside of them. It's part of one of my passions, which is astronomy. It is a very interesting topic to me because it requires making theories, and it is one I would like to pursue. Sports are very, very important to me. They not only provide a job, such as for me, refereeing, but most importantly, provide great values such as teamwork, hard work, and striving for goals. You learn many valuable skills in sports that can help you in the future, such as dealing with success and failure and instincts. Scouts is an organization that strives to help teach kids for skills and for the future. This is where I learn a lot of my skills and life lessons. I've been doing Scouts since I was 5, and this year I've chosen to pursue a lot of awards. It's also a great experience to put on my resume, giving me an even higher chance of getting a job. A university I would like to go to is the University of Waterloo. The University of Waterloo, for all my passions, such as science and engineering, is the best place to go. My parents and most of my parents' friends have gone here and loved it. My mom loved it so much she even works here now. But the school that's inspiring me right now is Westmount. Here, most of my long-standing friends go, and this is where I bonded with them and met them and bonded with them as well. I've been going here since grade 4 and I've loved it since. They really understand kids at this school. It's truly the popular fit for me and has taught me a great deal. Another thing thing I really enjoy doing is public speaking, because it requires thought being put into your work. And it's just like kind of what I'm doing to you tonight. Any job you pursue, this is a very good skill to have. It'll also help me out on my next potential job opportunity. Politics, more specifically, government. This was always something I considered early in choosing what I want to do for my future. The reason why I like politics is because I quite like making a change and a mark in history. It will also let me do one of my criteria, which is up next. Travel. I want to see the world. I left North America just last spring to go to Australia, and it was the best time ever. But there's so much more to see, such as Europe, Asia, heck, I would go back to Australia. I want all my potential jobs to travel so I can go places and get paid to do it. Another thing I quite like doing is video game design. It was one of the things Westmount inspired me to do. In computer class, we were allowed to make a game. Mine was terrible, but I was proud of it. I'm also excited to learn more about coding and digital things such as website building, and I hope to learn even more in the future. But a lot of people know I do not like the ocean. So why is this one of my interests? The first point is kind of true. I do not like being in the ocean. It's freaky. But I love learning about the stuff in it, such as stuff that was deep, such as anglerfish. I also do not like that we know less about the bottom of our ocean than Mars. But most of all, I want to be recognized for a choice that I made or something that I did. Go down in history or just be known. Maybe break a record, who knows? But isn't this all what we strive for and hope to accomplish? Well, thank you. My choices may make me live a comfortable or just normal life, or as I hope, to shape the world. I'm happy to share my ideas with you nonetheless, and I guarantee it will be fun